He had a significant injury up here?
Yeah, absolutely.
We want to check for what we call distal pulses. Proximal.